Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Glad you could all join us this early morning or later. Hello. Later evening, as the case may be. We're just going to start off by letting the kids play a little bit of Minecraft. Give them each a turn, and then we'll do some Undertale.
So,
All right. So, Ellie will go first. Here, why don't you... I'll let you sit in another chair real quick.
Come on with me.
Yeah, Ellie is going first.
No. Just find a good spot.
And everyone said... Rusty Fox says, yay, me so happy! And Project Phasma says, yay, the kids are back!
Yes.
Brian says, hey, guys! Hello, the family! Says Black Spear, hello!
Hi.
It's right there,
I was named Black Spear.
You wish you were named Black Spear?
Yeah.
And hello, Shadow Wolf Gaming, right. And Shannon, Master Miner, hello! Right, Fear the here. Wolf, hello!
Okay. So, I like bouncing.
Hello, Game Hacker, welcome.
Nicole, do you want to switch places with Katie?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Say hello, cool. Kevin.
Hello.
Hey,
but
Kevin.
Then we won't be in the camera.
Well, Mommy won't, but you can sit beside Caitlin in that chair.
I made a piece of
in this chair
named Kevin.
That's right. Let Mommy move out of the way. I'm going to switch chairs.
Then Caitlin,
you can sit in my lap.
Well,
no,
we
sit beside each other like that.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
You might need to talk a little louder, Mom.
Me?
Yeah, because you're farther away from me.
You're so cute. Tell them, says Shadow Wolf Gaming. I saw your sister location stream and I immediately fell in love with your channel. Well, thank you, Black Spear. Shannon says, I wish my name was Death. Hello, Angel Gaming. I'm just having to set a few things up. Let me pop out chat so I can see everything better.
Do you need some help getting the monitor turned sideways?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Hello.
Just bear with me for a minute. I won't be seeing your messages for just a second.
Okay. What are you building?
A Loch Ness Monster.
Loch Ness Monster! I built some of those in a different world.
The
high
water you have.
Yeah,
entirely. Okay, now. One.
Ew.
Two.
Nice.
Buttons on this. Now, how many lumps do they have?
I do mine with two, but you could do more.
All right. Now I should be able to see what's going on.
Can you see whether we're dropping frames?
None yet.
Okay.
I should be able to see chat in just a second, everybody.
Yeah. This is hard.
All right. Yay, I can see chat. Simon says, Rusty Fox says, it's 5 a.m. and I'm so tired.
You must be. We were so tired at
Oh, for Angel
beach.
Gaming, it's 8 o'clock at night. Oh, cool. Linkachu says, hello, everyone.
Hey.
Hi. Hey, ain't it
Celebration
nice
time? Usually... Come on.
Hey, ain't it Linkachu. Nice when we usually go to
Linkachu.
Bed?
Project Phasma says, Rusty Fox says, Caitlin is going to grow up to be Nicole. She's reading chat like a boss.
It's like Pikachu, Linkachu.
That's right.
Yeah, that's
right. Do a sword of rhyme.
I tried to get him to take
it. Oh, it's not. So what are you working on, Elizabeth?
A Loch Ness Monster. Caitlin built one, and it's not even difficult, but I built
accidentally on its head.
Uh-oh. You put an eye on its head.
By accident, and then I destroyed it. Because the Loch Ness Monster isn't supposed to have one.
Angel Gaming says, how many years old are your kids? I'm 7. Well, yeah, I'm 7. He's 4. And she is...
nearly 6.
Yeah.
What are you doing with the cactuses?
I'm making the tallest cactus
there could be. Whoa. We saw a cactus parked at the beach.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And, but Uncle Josh said we couldn't touch it. It still had its thorns.
Cool. I'm on your guys' Amino app. It's Claire. Oh, cool, Claire.
How high is this gonna be?
Master Miner? Oh, it's because we live in different countries. That's right.
Cool. That's super high.
Kevin Kelly says it's 5 a.m. for them.
Oh, it's
7:10 for Master Miner. Oh, cool. Angel Gaming's in the Philippines.
Okay, what do you suggest I should make next?
They have never seen, well, I guess Katie has seen a little bit of Five Nights at Freddy's, but Linkachu asked, can you make Freddy Fazbear's Pizza in Minecraft?
Okay.
I don't know.
What does it look like?
It's just like normal pizza.
Okay.
Oh, no, they're talking about the place. It's like Chuck E. Cheese, but instead it's Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
I've only seen it once. In a video, but otherwise than that, I don't think I remember it good enough.
I'm just gonna draw pizza.
The cactuses grow super high here in Western Australia, says Black Spear. Oh, that's cool. Ooh. It's 9:41 for Claire. Claire's in Newfoundland. She's in Canada.
Ooh. I always wanted to go to Canada.
I'm kind of tried these.
I've been there once, but I don't remember it.
Sorry, but we can't place them.
Oh, yeah, right.
Careful.
Don't bump the mic.
Shadow Wolf Gaming said, tell the kids in Minecraft, if Minecraft was real, would they go? Where would they go? And Shadow Wolf Gaming is in Australia, too. Oh, cool.
I've never seen Five Nights at Freddy's.
Do you guys own Amino app? We have, one of our subscribers created a Rusty Foxes group in Amino. So, yes, you can find us on Amino.
And Nicole checks it all the time.
Yes. Shadow Wolf Gaming says, tell the kids to build like a boss.
So, what do you think you're going to build, Katie?
I don't know. I'll probably say just everybody in chat tell me what I should build. I mean, I build a lot of things, and I can build a lot of things, so there's just, I don't really think about it, I just do it.
What about you, John? What do you think you might build? Or you might not go into Minecraft?
I might do Minecraft or Roblox.
Okay.
For my video.
Oh, these aren't really
Angel
good.
Gaming says, your young kids know how to play Minecraft in the computer while I am 10 and I don't know?
Oh, that's okay.
That's alright. They've been playing Minecraft since they were 2 to 3 years old. I think John was probably the youngest. And Katie, she was about 3. And Ellie was probably between 2 and 3.
But, hey, I didn't learn to play it till I was in my late 20s. Because that's when it came out.
Pixel Fire says, I'm in Indonesia.
Oh, cool.
And build a wither boss.
Okay.
Or is it whiter? Whiter boss?
What does a wither boss look like?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh,
you
I
just
know.
Build whatever you want.
Oh,
baby.
Yeah.
It's very difficult.
That's okay.
I'm going to get Minecraft for Wii U on Christmas. Oh, cool.
I'm going to just build a wither.
Claire said, I sent fan art for you guys. Yes, we did see your video, so we'll look that.
What's his video?
Claire posted it on her page. Rusty Fox is super tired, but not going to miss the stream. Mm-hmm. I even set an alarm for 6:57.
Who's that?
That was Project Phasma.
Oh, okay.
What will this stream mainly be about? We are going to be doing a bunch of different things. Have we looked at Kevin Kelly's videos? I don't know if we have yet.
You can't do Black Wool.
So we'll be doing various things. We're starting with the kids playing Minecraft. Since it's early morning and we figured that, you know, we'd start out with a little bit younger games. And then we'll move on to Undertale and... possibly some Roblox, and then to FNAF World.
What's FNAF World?
We'll have to see later. And we'll go on from there. Have you heard of GFGT? No, we haven't. Have you seen the Netflix series Stranger Things? We watched the first or second, and maybe the second episode. But we haven't had time to watch any more. But we heard that it gets much, much better as the series goes on, so we're curious to see that.
If you want, you can use Soul Sand and spawn a Wither.
You ready for the Destruction Boys? Soul Sand instead of
Black Gold. Okay.
And you can spawn.
What's your favorite soda? Mine is probably A&W Root Beer, the regular diet.
Elizabeth's gonna try to spawn a Wither.
Okay, so where's the Soul Sand?
And Jeremy's is Code Red Mountain Dew.
Where is it, Caitlin?
Scroll down. Just, it's...
this?
No.
Yes, we did, Claire.
Yes, go up. No. It's...
all I hear in my house is soda popping.
What?
I'm not sure yet, Shannon, what we'll play in Roblox.
Is this? So... how do we make an actual Wither?
Just replace all the Black Wool with Soul Sand, and then you've done it.
Okay. So I'm.
Or if you want, you can put a command block in the middle.
What's a command block?
It'll take you longer to find it, so.
Okay.
Place sister location 2 when it comes out. Well, the first sister location just
came out.
And now
you place
the... so I don't know, we may play...
the Wither Skulls.
No?
No, all three of them.
Let's see what happens here.
It's a real Wither! Okay, I wanted to spawn it. Now it's time to kill it!
Get a diamond sword.
Okay. It already blew up.
Oh,
it blew up my monster!
Uh-oh.
It was a bad time to spawn that.
It's still around. The Wither is still alive.
What?
Sure, Shadow Wolf Gaming. That would be cool.
Yeah, because I...
if you do that. How do I get it on the Fan Art Friday? I think Jeremy was going to try and do a screenshot so that he can save it and get it in Fan Art Friday, Claire. Play Dumb Ways to Die.
I have that on my Nexus.
Yes. I love it.
Yeah. We love Dumb Ways to Die.
Is your friend list still full on Roblox? It is very, very full. We went through and cleared a bunch and tried to accept as many as we could. Now what are you building?
A house.
Oh, okay. I thought you were building something else. I thought, oh no, she's not building another giant Wither, is she?
No.
Can you make an iron golem?
I know how.
Wither golem.
Where is the snow block? Where's the snow block?
Yes, I think, Claire, we did accept your request on Roblox. I think yours was one of the ones that we were able to accept.
No, that's
Master
snow.
I drew Funtime Freddy. Oh, cool.
That's
Shannon
snow.
Says, sorry, I have to go. Bye. Bye, Shannon.
That's iron.
All right. We need an iron golem. Just a second. I need to get a pumpkin head for some reason.
That's really weird.
I ain't got them to say plankton. She will learn the way that I do it.
What is it called again?
Iron Golem.
Iron Golem.
Cool, there you go, you got Iron Golem.
It would have been crazy if you did two iron blocks on each other and one iron block on this way and one iron block on this way, and then you put withers on top of
giant
it.
Giant wither.
How do I send fan art to you? You can send it in Facebook, Google+, Twitter, Instagram, or by email.
We need them exact straight. One, two. Hey, Caitlin asked me to do it, and I don't want to do it, but oh, I can't.
Just for fun. I mean, do it.
Doesn't work.
Do it on all this.
Is your favorite Minecraft mob?
Ooh.
Hello, Hamster Professor Mod. Frankly, welcome.
No.
Is my fan art going to be in Fan Art Friday? Yes. If we have enough art to do it again this week, we absolutely will.
My favorites.
On everything, you just look up Rusty Foxes.
Do you mean a bad guy or...
It didn't work. I'm going to have it 2D. That's it. I'm going to have it 2D.
Joshy Gamer, hello!
That's creepy, Jonathan.
Project Phasma says, it's a fat wither.
I know. Well, I can't make a wither. So, I'm going to make its mouth out of iron. Oh, wait. No, this can be a collar, and then I'll get the... Okay, so now we need golden. So I'm going to make my pet. He's going to be my pet.
Oh, cool. That'd be neat, Simon. We can't wait to see it.
2D. What do you want me to build for my turn on Minecraft? What do you want me to build for?
We'll give him a minute to reply. Okay, and no drop frames yet, yay!
Wait, why are you looking, over there, here?
I was looking at the other screen to see if we make sure that we didn't have any drop frames.
What is drop frames? Look, he's my mud monster. Look, see?
Okay. Mud monster.
He's my mud monster.
And he just destroyed.
No, I'm going to get some more iron. For his collar. Because,
he needs his collar.
See? His collar. It goes all the way around.
Joshy Gamer says, do a rocket ship.
Is it your pet?
Okay. Hey guys, I'm creating, said Kevin Kelly. Cool.
I have
followed you on Instagram. I'll have the artwork done soon. Please follow me to see when the art is done. That, or you can also send it as a direct message. That way, for sure, I won't miss it because I've had a few that I've missed lately. because I haven't been getting notified, and I don't know why it's not notifying me when we're tagged.
Okay.
But I'm going to go ahead and follow you back real quick just so that hopefully I will be notified.
Okay, Project Phasma. I'll do a boat. I'm just going to go get a piece of paper. I can write all the stuff that
that's a good idea.
You say I should build.
Okay.
I wish we could place this.
What is your favorite sport? Do any of you have a favorite sport?
Yeah.
Oh, then you're falling over.
We can
place these.
It's my monster. You got shit.
Bye. I'll be back later. Okay, cool. Claire?
Why can we not
I have to go, but I wish you all luck. Well, thank you, Black Spear. Thank you for joining us. Rusty Foxes, you guys are hilarious, said Kevin Kelly.
Okay.
Look at my monster. He's 2D.
He's 2D. He is 2D.
I don't know how to make anything that is not 2D. I only know how to make a house that is not
2D. That's fine. Do you want to build a house? Find a flat land to build a house?
Flat world.
What did you guys make? What was that you made?
I made... This is my mud pet monster. He got a collar. Ooh, I should make a leash. And I'll give him a leash.
Oh, I think I have a good eraser in here.
Because I think he's going to be bad.
Sorry.
Tie it to a fence.
Thanks, I really appreciate you followed me, and I'll have the art done soon. Okay, cool.
I'm going to
make a beacon.
Tie him up to that tree. Tie him up to that tree.
Ella. Rocket ship.
Boat. Alright, Katie's writing down a list of things that are suggested, and she'll be building some of them when it's her turn. He's on a gold leash.
Now you can't get out because you're my monster. You help me to feed people. I'm gonna go.
Is your Facebook Rusty Foxes or something? Yes, we have a Facebook page. And we also have, so you'll want to like our Facebook page that is, just Rusty Foxes. And also, if you want, we do have just a regular Facebook account that's Rusty Foxes, and it's all one word. So you can certainly
Angel
look
Gaming
that up.
Says, can you tell us your birthdays?
You could just say the month you were born in.
I don't know the month that I'm.
February, November, and May.
Yes. Hello, Fusion Bros. Welcome. Alex Gaming, welcome.
Hey.
Glad to see you.
So, is there anything else you guys want me to build?
So, Katie is taking suggestions on what you would like her to build when it's her turn. Don't fall through the world, ma'am.
I won't.
Are you sure?
I'm just making my home.
You're making an underground home?
Yeah, it's going to be my house.
Cool.
Making an underground
home. Hello, Frisk the Human Soul. Welcome.
Hey.
Rusty Foxes, that golem was spinning. if you're able to look at the description of our video, you'll be able to see, it should give you the information right there as well for anyone who wants to follow us on any of the sites.
Mm-hmm. Let's make the ceiling a little taller.
Do you like Undertale? Yes, we love Undertale! That is actually what, after the kids each take a turn playing Minecraft, or John's not sure if he will do Minecraft, but after everyone takes a turn, then that is what we will be playing next. Yeah. So Undertale is on our list of things to play today.
Okay. So I'm writing down everything that you guys want me to build in Minecraft. So if you want me to build anything, I'm going to write it down and I'm going to build as much as I can in the time I have.
Hey, you can take as much time as you need. That's what I'm doing.
You're going to have to stop at some point, don't you know?
Yeah, I know.
What are you doing?
I'm making armor stands.
How do you do a live chat?
Hey, Autumn.
How do we do a live chat? Do we have, like, I mean, like you would do Skype or whatever? Like that?
I'll try.
You have kids playing Minecraft. That's awesome, says Frisky with Soul. Go to the end dimension.
I do not like the end. I have to fight.
Claire changed her username to Claire Loves Rusty Foxes. That's funny.
Or use your armor stand.
How do we even go to the end? Because I want to go see shulkers. Because if I can kill a shulker, we could make a shulker chest.
Okay, I already wrote down end portal.
Build a chicken. And bye, have fun, says Shadow Wolf Gaming.
Okay, I'll build a chicken.
I like a giant chicken.
Hello, Monique. Thanks, Bar. Welcome. Make an end portal, says Mastermind.
I actually built a chicken before, but...
Yeah, that's cute, Claire. Make a giant nether portal.
A giant nether portal? Jonathan's done that before, so I'm sure I can.
But yeah.
Yeah.
I like this cool lava block. Lava block. If you destroy these, lava will actually come out.
Well, you don't want to do that in your house.
But I like them. They're cool.
And if you're in survival, they do hurt
you. They buzz here. That's funny. But it's not night, at least where I am. It's not night here, Mickey, but that's just what the program's called. Nightbot.
What's a chicken? You don't know what a chicken is?
Build a giant sword, says Minnie.
Connie has a sword.
Okay, write this down on the Minecraft build list. Build Thomas the Tank Engine.
Who's Thomas?
Thomas the Train.
I'll try. I don't know if I can because I haven't watched.
You have a whole lava block wall?
I haven't watched it in a long time, but I can try.
Okay, so I'm going to have this diagonal. Wait, that one.
Yeah, you can do that. That would be right. And then you get rid of the one above it. That's a cute idea.
And I'll fill it.
And Master Miner says, lol, just kidding. I know what a chicken is.
Oh. So you were just messing with her?
I was just going to say, a beacon is just O-N. Just take away the key, K and the E. And then it's just an O. See you later today, because 24 hours. Gotta go. Bye, Claire. Simon says, sing FNAF 1 song by the Living Tombstone. I don't know it. Kevin?
I don't know that.
Build a giant wither. Okay.
I love this
Build your YouTube selves.
I could try.
I have a Thomas the Train playset. Oh, cool. And welcome, Poison Shadow.
Oh, I'm gonna write my own book.
Wither. Giant Wither.
I need a YouTube souls to keep it in. Okay, so this is gonna be my list of things to do. I don't know.
You can put anything you want there, or you don't have to. Or you can just do a crazy list.
Okay.
Okay.
Looks like a long list.
It is.
YouTube goals. A giant SpongeBob. Okay. It's giant everything.
Try to build Funtime Freddy. Commander Duckfart, hello.
What's Funtime Freddy?
Hi, Rusty Foxes. Long time no see. I'm happy to make it. We're happy to have you.
What's Funtime Freddy?
He's in one of the later FNAF. You haven't seen Funtime Freddy.
I bet he's really creepy.
You should see this list. SpongeBob. Giant SpongeBob.
Oh, yep, you got another vote for SpongeBob, so you have to put a 2 beside it. Or, like, say, 2 times or something.
I'm gonna do a giant SpongeBob and then just a normal one.
Rosie Fox, when you said Simon Says, I was like, I didn't say anything in chat. Then I found Kevin said, Kevin just said Simon Says. Yep. I don't really like SpongeBob anymore. I like it, 8% says Frisky Human Soul.
I'm not a big fan, 77%. But
77%.
You like it 77%?
Yeah. I like it 50%. 50 out of 100.
Yeah, he's creepy. He opens his mouth sideways. That's maybe a Funtime Foxy, maybe? Funtime Freddy.
I'm not gonna build Funtime Freddy because I don't know what he looks like.
But she would if she knew what it looked like.
I've only watched the first.
Alright, what else are you gonna build for us, Missy? You know one of your favorite things to build is a stable.
I'm gonna ride horses.
Alright, do it.
Okay, just a sec.
Build a nether portal and fight some gas. I've already got nether portal. And I'll fight some gas.
This is in case I forget what to do.
Plus he has a purple tummy, says Master Miner. Hello, Flowey the Flower. And hello, the Chillster 908. Welcome. So, Monique said build a nether portal and fight some gas. So, Caitlin said she'll do that. Angel Gaming says I'm going to challenge myself to make fan art. I'm just a beginner. Oh, cool. Well, we can't wait to see it. That'll be awesome. Do you have Thomas the Train on the building list? Do you really?
Not yet.
Oh, you don't. You didn't write it yet. You just write it underneath or something. GH. Just write it underneath fight or something. Or you can do like that.
Can you make another a portal out of those cool blocks, please?
Okay, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna build. I know. She doesn't know Funtime Freddy. Are you on 360? No, we're actually on just a PC. That's the only gaming systems that we have are...
I'll build Thomas the Train.
The only gaming systems we have are PC... And the original Wii.
I like the original Wii.
Okay. You're making a purple floor?
Oh yeah, so my purple stable won't go.
I'll do Thomas the Train. I can try to build Sam's.
Oh, sure, Simon. Definitely go back to sleep. I know it's real early for you, but thank you so much for coming. Can you build Sam's?
Sure. Thomas the Train.
Where's Jeremy? Jeremy will be right back. He's just getting a quick shower.
Oh boy, I've got so much to build.
And there's only so much room in our little office, so there's not enough room for all of us to sit here.
So Daddy had to go. The Dad Fox had to go.
You know what Freddy is?
Yes, I do.
Could you at least draw Freddy or Foxy? Monique says I'll make some fan art today. Oh, cool. Thank you,
Monique. I'll do both.
The magma block is my favorite Minecraft block, said Boys in Shadow.
Freddy. And...
All right, Freddy and Foxy are on the list. I don't know if you have time to build all this.
I'll do as much as I can.
That's true.
Mom, do you know where my Nexus is?
Yes, it's right here.
Oh, this is end thing.
Just, why don't you go into Caitlin's room and just play a game on it, okay?
Build a spear. Okay. That's a new one.
Thomas the Train is blue. His number one is yellow. And don't forget his face.
I won't. I know what Thomas the Train looks like.
I'm gonna leave for a while. Mine is laggy. Oh, okay. Let me look and see. Oh, we are all of a sudden dropping frames. Let me make sure something didn't unpause in the browser. Sometimes things unpause and I don't know why that is. It didn't. Let me do one thing quick to see if I can...
I have a lot to build. I'll build as much as I can in the time I have. And I usually build a giant horse in about a half an hour. So, all this stuff, I don't know if I can.
Okay, I think I figured out what was causing it, hopefully, maybe. So maybe that'll stop it. I'm actually going to close this up just so that doesn't happen. All right, let's see. Okay, hopefully it won't happen again.
Fence.
And Blue Fire, we have a new subscriber, Blue Fire!
Yes.
Oh, I just got thinking I don't have headphones on so I can't hear when we get subscribers. Let me see, I don't know how Daddy has things set up. I guess I'll have to wait for Daddy. Okay, I think I may have figured out why. Actually, let me just close this all together, because I don't need it open. Okay, let me go back to chat so I can see everything. And Twitch. Okay. Hello, Luck Bear! Hello, Kasune Lord! Welcome! Build Undyne Spear. I don't know if you've seen Undyne Spear.
I don't know what that is, so... I can't be building it. Sorry.
Sunday. Who are these? These are our rusty kids. They're the kids.
They're the kids of this channel.
Haven't you seen us before?
Yeah, you have. Have you seen Undyne Spear? You haven't. I don't think you've seen Undyne and Undertale yet. You've only watched the beginning of Undertale, right?
Yeah, I've only watched the first part of it, so...
I don't know.
Hello, Sunday. Hello, Luck Bear. Masterminer, how do I send fan art? You can look us up on Google+, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Amino, or through email. Just look up Rusty Foxes. Our email is rustyfoxes@gmail.com. And you can actually find all that in the description. In the description below, says Ellie. Luckbear says, thanks for playing Minecraft. Well, you're very welcome.
I love Minecraft. It's my favorite game.
TNT is my favorite block. I miss that one. Says Project Phasma. I miss their comment. Commander Duck says, Rusty Foxes, I'm in a school musical. We're going to do The Wizard of Oz. The part I got is the Wicked Witch of the West. Long live evil! Well, until Dorothy spills water on me. Lol. That was, Wizard of Oz was actually one of the kids' favorite movies for quite a while.
No.
From Wizard of Oz.
Yes, you do.
It's not my favorite movie anymore, but
no, I said for, I like it. For a while, you used to watch it all the time. You guys watched it, like, every day. Hello, Katsune Lord. Welcome.
Now I just got to spawn some horses. All right.
Let me see if we're dropping any more frames. We're not. So hopefully that fixed it.
We're not dropping any frames.
We're not.
Yeah, I just looked over here.
Do you know where to look?
Yeah, I know where to look.
Where?
I don't know where to look.
That's okay. You will love Roblox more when you see my big head. Well, we look forward to seeing that.
Sad. Where's horse armor? I bet it's in here.
Hold on. What are you looking for?
Horse armor.
Oh. I didn't see that. Hello, Angel Silva! Welcome. Oh, sorry. My screen was messing up. Hello, Aaron Singh. Welcome. Hello, Martha Cauldron. Flower the Flower. Hey, I'm evil. Commander Duck says, could you build a top hat?
Sure.
If you're able. It took me forever to build this ceiling, but now I have to make it bigger for when that one grows up. What is this?
Welcome back, Angel Gaming.
It's purple.
Luckbear, where is Jeremy? There is only so much room in the office right now, in our little office. So since the kids are in, starting out with Minecraft, he is in another room. So Jeremy and I will be switching out while the kids do Minecraft, take their turns. And then later today, Jeremy and I will both be sitting in here.
Nothing else do I need to make. Or I guess, yes, but after.
Do you have the list? Can you access the list?
I'm going to get into your account. Are you in
your account? I'm not.
Hello, everybody.
There's Jeremy. Oh. I don't have sound, so I can't hear when we get a new subscriber, or if anyone donates, I won't be able to hear.
True.
Since the screen's way over there, I'm looking over here.
Has that updated, though? Because we don't know for sure.
Yes, it did. Oh. We have a new sub, Blue Fire.
Oh, cool. So, guys, did you see a little pop-up of two fox heads come up when somebody subscribed?
No.
Oh, I was talking to the people in chat.
Frisk the Human Soul says I'm lagging. Oh, it is dropping a bunch of frames again.
Okay. Well, I probably should get over here.
Sorry. I mean, I did something. Did you just log into my account?
No, I haven't done anything
Carla's here! Rusty Foxes, I made it! Am I late? We have only been streaming for, I don't know, 40-some minutes, I think. Let me pull it up for...
Oh, your pants are all see-through. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Just give me 1 second.
For about 45 minutes, Carla.
All right, so can I take this over for just a second? We need to see why we're dropping frames.
Okay.
You might want to check and see what your son's doing on.
Minecraft Pocket Edition.
Okay.
Yeah, we did drop some frames.
Oh, but I'm not Aaron. Sure. Okay, so it's not Aaron Singh. I know the last name is Singh. How do you pronounce your first name? I'm sorry, I said it wrong. Do you like anime or cartoons? We actually haven't seen very many anime.
I like Uncle Grandpa.
And we like Steven Universe.
Yeah.
We actually just finally got caught up on Steven Universe.
Anyway, looks like that was...
Okay, see you, Flowey Flower. Have a good time at church.
That was just a temporary blip, it looked like.
I have to say...
Oh, was? Okay.
Yeah.
I have to say I like cartooning a bit better.
Can you react to Undertale? Flowerfell. We will have
I don't think you've seen any anime.
We may have reacted to Flowerfell, actually.
It's basically cartoons originating in
Japan,
and
okay,
has a
cool.
certain different style.
Did you delete anyone from your Roblox account? We did delete a whole
bunch
of our non-active members.
Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt, but Caitlin was saying she hadn't seen any anime. Would Pokemon be considered anime or no?
I mean, I know it's...
You know, okay, sorry. Let's
see. Are those your kids? Yes, they are, Commander Duck.
All right, it looks like...
So we did try and clear some room and accept as many requests as we could. Like welcome back, Alex Gamer. Ooh. And hello, JCLLJS MTLA. Welcome.
Thank you for the hug. Okay. All right, looks like it'll work. I'll just leave you to it. Do you have a backdrop clamp over there, Nicole? Or I guess you probably don't. Oh.
Yes, we have watched all the Steven Universe episodes so far.
We are all caught up.
We are finally caught up on Steven Universe. Yay! Carla says, "Ah, glad to know. How can I be late for a 24-hour stream?"
Exactly.
I know.
Do you want to get a little higher?
Okay, Luck Bear says I have to go. I'm going to the movies. Well, I got to go eat some breakfast. Okay. Pokemon is an anime and a cartoon. So yes, so we you have watched Pokemon.
I like cartoons any better.
Well, you haven't seen many anime.
Well,
so
anime
really
is our cartoons.
Yes,
this is of a certain style.
It's just the drawing style is a little bit different.
Yeah,
I think you would probably like a lot of anime.
Whenever
they build a rusty fox.
Whenever they talk, they spit, and like there's a picture.
Oh yeah.
In anime, sometimes it's not really spitting, but there's like a lot of sweat or. Things that sometimes come off of a different...
Are you talking about Pokemon or what?
Okay. Pokemon Go. I mean, just Pokemon.
Who is your favorite YouTuber other than yourself?
Little Kelly.
I have to say DainTDM.
Okay.
I'm not sure. We went through and accepted as many requests. Some of them we didn't know who everybody was since their names are different. So I'm not sure if we accepted yours, Angel, but hopefully we did.
All right. Let's see if that works. That is...
I can't find... Oh, there's
so a Arian. Maybe that's how I'm supposed to say it? I don't know. Pokemon is basically an anime because an anime is a Japanese animation and Pokemon was made in Japan. Yeah. That
makes sense. So.
Makes sense.
Okay. Katie. What would you like to eat for
breakfast?
Bye,
Pixelfire!
Pancakes or Pop-Tart?
I don't think we have pancakes. Pop-Tarts. Okay. What about
I
you?
I don't think we have any Pop-Tarts.
Okay.
What about you, Ellie? What would you like for breakfast?
Pancakes.
Okay. What about... That's without syrup, right? Because with syrup, you'll have to eat it at the table.
Oh,
she could wait. She's almost done.
Oh, yeah, you can eat it out there when you're done.
And then Katie could wait till her turn's over to eat.
Oh, wait. Actually, I want Apple Jacks without any milk.
Angel Gaming says, yay, you know little Kelly?
Yeah, I like
Okay. Yeah, I know.
I think Project Phasma, we did recognize that one, so we did accept yours. Commander Duck says, Rusty Fox says, that's cool, I didn't know you had kids.
Love Dan TDM Jicks.
Oh, Dan TDM, yes. Everybody here watches Dan TDM.
Yeah.
We haven't really watched much Jacksepticeye, and the kids haven't.
I've heard of PewDiePie, Jacksepticeye, and Markiplier.
He got stuck in the wall.
But I've never actually watched them, but I've seen their videos online and stuff. I've seen a lot of Jacksepticeye, just videos.
Like
recommended and stuff, okay. But I haven't actually watched any.
Hello, Scorpion Pierce, welcome.
Would you like me to wait?
The bros, I think we did accept yours. I think that sounds familiar. I know we were looking through, so I do think we may have accepted yours, Angel Silva.
Do you want me to wait to fix Ellie's pancakes until she's done?
Or do you want to go eat real quick now, and then as soon as...
I'll go eat quick, because...
Actually, I'm going to have Apple Jacks. If
anybody wants me to build anything, just write it down there.
Wow, you've written down a lot of stuff.
Yeah, everybody wants me to build everything.
Which is better, dessert or real meals? Well, desserts are often... in some ways tastier. So I would go with desserts. I like desserts.
Desserts. I love desserts.
Let's see.
I got a horse stable now.
Ooh,
those are my
job.
Two horses. Now I'm gonna name them. Suggest the names that you want in the comment.
Please. Okay, see you, Scorpion Pierce. Have a good time at church. Does anyone have any suggestions on what they would like Ellie to name her horses?
Yeah. Because I don't know what to name my very own horses.
Oh, cool. That's neat, Shadow Wolf. I just saw the art you sent us. Cool.
So where's the name tags?
I don't know. Where, do you know where the word name tags are?
Oh, they're in the tools.
Tools. Okay.
There you go.
Yep, I see.
Okay. Pokemon is 20 years old and I'm on episode 120.
Okay, so...
So it's at 25 years. Commander Duck says you could name it Bob. Tabitha said Bella.
Bella!
Okay.
I like that.
If you need help spelling, I can help.
Okay.
I'm off camera, but I'm watching.
And there's actually two L's.
Two L's?
Bella. It's Bella, actually. I mean, it's Bella, but there you go. That's how you spell Bella.
Okay. Which horse should I name?
Angel recommended Cinnamon and Blackberry.
Cinnamon and Blackberry. Those are good names.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That sounds neat. Shadow Wolf Gaming.
But don't should I name one?
Naps to Blue.
Oh, yeah.
Name one pancake.
Okay.
I've got to be somewhere for now, but I'll be back soon. Okay, cool, Carla. We'll see you in a bit.
Hey,
baby. Okay, there's pancake.
What'd you say?
I named one pancake.
Oh, do you want to see it in spelling? That's very cool.
Oh, very close, baby. That's very close.
Okay.
Close enough. That's pretty good for just a 6-year-old.
Pancake.
Luna! The Dapper Dabber, hello! So I need to be able to hear, so I can hear notifications.
I don't think it... The audio is just going to go through OBS.
How are we going to do that?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got it.
Does anybody want a marshmallow?
No, thank you. I'll have some later.
Okay.
Where's your little...
I have Hamilton music stuck in my head. I've never heard of that. Hamilton music, do you know that?
No.
Does anyone here have school this week? You do?
I do.
I'm only staying for a bit, but I might come back soon, says Luna. Okay, cool.
Okay, you'll have to...
Oh, cool. Dapper Dabber is in Ireland. Cool. Yeah. Well, thank you for joining. And the Asian Beast Gaming, hello! They said, OMG, she's so cute! Awesome art by Miku, hello!
Oh, do you want them plain or you want them syrup?
With syrup.
Okay.
I'm just did you know FNAF Sister Location is going to have a custom night mode soon? Yes, I did see that.
Okay. I have... I'm going to sing the SpongeBob song, and then I'm going to say sort of the beginning of the SpongeBob song, and then I'm going to do my custom SpongeBob lyrics thing. Okay, so who lives in a pineapple under the sea? And everybody in the chat say SpongeBob.
I'll just say it. Because they might be able to do it, not able to do it in time. Okay.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Okay, now's my custom. If you can find out what my custom is, just say it in the chat. Who lives in a pineapple under a tree?
I don't think anybody will be able to guess this. Isn't
Elizabeth.
And the weekend out of school, yeah.
Box square pants.
No.
I don't know.
It's juice box squish pants. It's juice SpongeBob. Box. It's juice box squish pants.
Well, we are very happy you could join us. Awesome art by Miku. And Commander Duck doesn't have school this week. Cool.
I can tell you how to set it up so you'll get alerts. Okay. All right, so you need to go to the webpage.
StreamToolkit.com. Alert.
No, StreamToolkit.com.
Oops, but I meant to do kit.
If the police are watching, are the police watching?
I don't know, baby.
I don't know. Why would you think that?
Where are you going with this?
What are the police watching?
Who knows? I don't know. You don't know who's watching?
I think he,
okay.
They are.
So why are you asking?
I just
want to
know if the police
thought
watching.
Okay, I just thought maybe there was more to it.
Yes, I'll be ready.
Okay.
Go to here, I think. Wait.
I'm going to dye these.
Yeah, I think it's this.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna dye it.
And also check out the sound.
How do we dye again?
Okay,
so but I'm gonna go to here so I can die.
I don't know.
Oh, I put a feather like that. Okay, so you can say.
Okay, so now when you get something, yeah, you can undo that. You should hear it, and then you'll have to look over there to see who it was.
Okay.
Hopefully it'll work.
We'll see.
I'm sinking.
Sorry. Oh, you're trying to get out, baby? Yeah, let's go in here.
Okay, sorry. I just had to minimize the screen for a minute. Let's see. Moises, hello! The furry animal lover, hello!
This gets knocked. Your computer will be shut off. This button right here.
Can we somehow cover that?
How do we die?
How do you die?
Do you want to die?
No, I mean, how'd you die in this?
Oh, how do you dye something?
How do you color something?
D-Y-E.
How do you dye those?
Okay, baby.
I don't know how.
I don't know.
I have to wait.
Shadow Wolf Gaming says, I'm the police. Put your hands up for cuteness. I gotta go now, Commander. Says Commander Duck. Okay, see ya. Have you watched Pokemon? Yes, we've watched some Pokemon.
I'm not on camera,
Master Miner is back. Hold on, let me
I'm
just
going
read.
To tell.
Okay. Oh, thank you, Asian Beast Gaming. If you're still there.
I'm not on camera, but I'm gonna tell you everything everybody wants me to build. In Minecraft.
Okay.
Rocket ship, boat, beacon, end portal, chicken, giant nether portal, giant sword, giant wither, YouTube cells, giant SpongeBob, normal SpongeBob, nether portal, and fight ghasts.
I'll let you know in just a minute, Mastermind.
Thomas the Train, Sans, Freddy and Foxy, Spear, Top Hat, Pikachu, Fox, and a Rusty Fox.
Okay. Project Phasma said you get your crafting table out and you put the dye and the leather armor down. And then we'll color it.
That's all the things people have asked me to build.
So where's the crafting table?
In the flower.
In the flower ones?
I think.
Yeah. Yep, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, John.
Thank you. John. Okay, so...
There you go, yep.
Oh, wait, I didn't want it that color.
Okay.
I want it.
Which is your favorite Pokemon? Mine is Mew. What's your favorite Pokemon? I like Pikachu. I like Charmander.
Mine is Charmander.
Pikachu.
I also like Squirtle. Okay, and about fan art. If you look in the description below, you should be able to see. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
You should be able to see the fan art links where to send it. But you can send it to Google+, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Amino, or email. Giant Pikachu. Let's see. Bye, guys. I'm gonna go draw some foxes. Okay. See ya.
Okay. See ya.
Oh. What are you all going to be for Halloween, or your kids? Jeremy and I don't know if we'll be dressing up this year. We usually do. We have dressed up with the kids. We need to get some lights in here. So
I know.
Some torches so you can see.
Okay. I'm going to be dressed up as Miss Martian, but her human name is Megan.
Magon?
Magon. No, that's Lagon.
Oh.
You're thinking
of Megan?
Is
this plain Megan?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. All right. Who are you going to be for Halloween?
I'm going to be Darth Vader.
And Katie is going to dress up as her uncle.
Uncle Josh. But his full name is Joshua.
You could even send it to us like in a Facebook message, Master Miner.
This is my home. Nice home.
Very nice.
Look
at all that armor you've made.
I made this one.
And all those suits.
Oopsie. I got rid of the stand. It's because I meant to just take the shirt off.
Oh, no problem, Master Miner. No, you're not dumb at all. It's easy to overlook that.
Nobody's dumb.
Did you press that button?
This way, but...
We click this button, not this button. Okay?
Alright, so...
You don't have to die,
John, have you had breakfast? Are you gonna go have breakfast? Okay, don't. Careful with the chair.
Something to drink.
Okay, you can go get something to drink. Can someone make a Rusty Fox's Sprite? I want to make a game, but I need a Sprite. Oh, cool.
Cool.
Shadow Wolf says, of course I'm a wolf, lol. Bye-bye. Bye. Oh, you have an in here. Let's
get you a bug. Okay, so I'll just throw that away. Because I don't need it. Disappear.
Would you throw away?
That sure, I'm gonna die. Because if I die again, it looks ugly.
Okay, you're gonna make. Have you tried Tube Simulator? We have not. Hello, 10302311.
That's a crazy name.
No. Oh,
yeah. I don't know. Is that. I can't remember. Is that Tori the Bunny? I think it might be, or. But I know.
Joseph has another account.
Yeah, Tori the Bunny also has another account.
Okay. Do you know the Benadryl stick is?
On the table. I think is where I saw it last night.
Pink cat. That. And that.
Oh, let's stand back. Have a look. Ooh, very nice. Welcome back, Kitsune.
I'm gonna put these on. Those are just my models to see how many clothes I got. Now I'm gonna put my clothes on. I look like Alex, but my real skin is not Alex.
I know. This is Mommy and Daddy's.
Aww. I really wanted to be my own skin.
I know. Well, maybe another time.
Okay. Oh, wait, that's my right hand.
There you go.
And now I'm gonna... Wait, is there any shields? Because in Grammy's, I saw shields.
I don't know.
I think there might be.
For Halloween, Hatsune Miku. Oh, cool. My name is not crazy. Nobody said your name was crazy. We were saying, are you Tori the Bunny? Nice houses.
Thank you.
Can you guys build Thomas the Train? Yes! Katie will do that on her turn. She'll be starting her turn in just a moment. Alright, you about ready to wrap up your turn, Missy?
Yes. I'm just looking for a shield. She gave us a thing.
If
that...
you go to the compass, you can search.
Oh, okay.
So, you know how to make the sh sound? S.
S-H.
And then shield is I. B.
Oh, here it is. She gave us
I think we have to click.
Hello, Ruby Rose. Welcome.
How do we do this?
What is your real name? 1032311. We know we had one of our subscribers. Their name was just a number, and they had trouble getting it fixed, but they actually had another account that they used.
I'm going to have...
Awesome, I'm Darth Vader.
Look. Look at me. I'm all geared up.
Oh, welcome, Ruby Rose. We have a new subscriber. Welcome to the Fox Den and becoming a Rusty Fox's subscriber.
I'm back. I'm not writing anything else. On my paper, so.
How do you make it so she can see herself? What does she press?
She probably doesn't know, but how do we click in so that we can make our very own shirt? I'm gonna try to make a panda.
Grammy
sended us the code.
No, she did not yet. She's gonna show us how, and she didn't send it yet. But I can still make your favorite color flag. I mean, your favorite color shield.
Wait, how do you do that? How do you do it?
Okay, Jonathan.
Crafting table?
Yeah, you need a crafting table.
Jonathan's
too bad, buddy. Okay. So come and sit here.
I think I have an idea.
Is my cat put up?
So will this have a zombie egg on it?
No. Just take it out and then grab a flag, which is in your decorate blocks.
I mean, Caitlin, this is in the way.
Oh.
There.
No, it's not in the building blocks. It's in the one with the flower.
Where's the flag?
It's in the bottom. And you can get any color you want as a flag.
Oh, cool.
And now grab a flag.
So pick a flag, any flag. Don't fall over. She's falling over in her chair, buddy. What are we gonna do? Oh, she's coming up. She's sitting up. She's gonna be okay.
Okay, now you can just go into the crafting table.
Sylvia, the Dutch Angel Dragon. OMG, their children are playing so cute. How many
now
kids do you have?
In.
We have one, two, three.
Yes. Lime shield. Now you got yourself a green
shield.
Oh,
cool. You can only sleep at night. It must not be nighttime. All right.
Okay.
All right, let's switch out. You can take your cereal.